Hi students, in this video we are going to learn exercise number 13.2, question number 10. Two persons could fit new windows in a house in 3 days. If two persons are working together, they can complete the work in 3 days. Now they are talking about the workers, that is the persons and the time taken. So the persons and days we can write it as a values. So the two persons, so two people are working together, they will be completing the work in 3 days. So 3. Now our first problem, one of the person fell ill before the work started. So how long would the job take now? So there is only two person, one is fallen ill, so one is not feeling well. So only one person is working, then how long it will take to complete the job they are asking. Here we should take it x. So the number of person is getting decreased, definitely the number of days will be getting will be increased. He cannot complete in 3 days, he will be taking more days. So the person is getting decreased, number of days will be getting increased. Definitely this will come under inverse variation or inverse proportion we can say. So inverse proportion, directly we have a shortcut to find the answer. First take the variable x, then you should write the number which is given along with the variable, that is 3. Write it here, multiple by. Now one more box will be filled with the numbers completely, that should be taken as a fraction. 2 by 1, write it 2 by 1 here. So denominator 1 no value, you can leave that. 3 2s are 6. So 6 days he will take to complete the work. So x is equal to 6 days is your correct answer. We'll move on to the second part of the question now. Same second part of the question. How many person would be needed to fit the window in 1 day, they are asking. Now in the beginning they have given in the question, if two persons are working together, they will be completing the work in 3 days. Now the second part of the question, how many persons will be needed, that is your x, to fit the window in 1 day. So to complete the job in 1 day, how many people will be needed, they are asking. If you assign the work to the more people only, the work will be completed by soon. That is in 1 day if you want to complete the work, the number of persons should be getting increased. Days getting decreased means definitely the workers needed will be getting increased. So one is increasing, another one is decreasing, that will come under indirect variation. So I am writing indirect variation here, INV, it's an indirect variation, or you can write it inverse proportion also. Now first take the variable, that is your x, which is equal to the number along with the x is 2. So 2 multiple by here 3 and 1 is given. So both are numbers, we have to take it as a fraction. This is 3 by 1. Write it 3 by 1 here. Since it is an inverse variation, we are taking this number as it is. If it is a direct variation, this will be taken reciprocally. That's it. So denominator 1 you can leave. So x is equal to 3 2s are 6 persons. So how many people will be needed to complete the work they are asking. If there should be 6 persons working, means that work will be completed in 1 day. That is your correct answer. That's all students. Look at your 11th problem students. Our question is, a school has 8 period a day, each of 45 minutes. They are talking about the periods and minutes. So if there is 8 periods per day, each period will be 45 minutes. Now our question is, how long would each period be if school has 9 periods per day? So if you want to make it 9 periods, then minutes will be should get decreased, then only the 9th period is possible. So this is your question mark. If there is 9 periods, now how many minutes will be each session they are asking. Now if the number of period you want to increase, means the time taken for each period should be decreased. One is increasing, one is decreasing. This will come under inverse proportions. So since it is an inverse proportion, we have a shortcut. Write the x value first. X is equal to the number given along with the x is 45, that is multiple by. Now this is a number, should be taken as a reciprocal. The number which is filled with both are numbers, that should be written as a fraction. So 8 by 9, write it here 8 by 9. Since it is an inverse proportion, we are taking it as it is. If it is a direct one, we have to do the reciprocal and write, that's all. So 9 table, 9 ones are 9, 9 fives are 45. So 8 fives are, it will be 40, 8 fives are 40. So it's our question in time. So time is mentioned in minutes. So So that is 40 minutes. If there are 9 periods in the school, each period will be 40 minutes. That is your correct answer. Thank you for watching. Like our channel, subscribe our channel for more videos.